hard drive and submit the claim. So Jeff's just elected to have, the standard, have a, so, all right. All right, so, what's the standard, for one or two engine?
Five and one.
All right, and then, what allows us to go, let's go over. Upspecs and the, runway, environment's good. All right, so, we're gonna use those to determine us the lowest, all right? So, if we got RVR, then, So, NOTAM's gonna affect us too, so if we got obstacles, and we got minimum climb, this is in, Las Vegas, all right? So in this case, we got a minimum climb, runway, one left, greater one, or standard with minimum climb. All right, greater one or standard, so standard may, get us lower on this one, so we have to have minimum climb of 640, or 264 feet per 100 mile till 2030, not, terribly high, all right? Likewise on one notch.
Is it 300?
And then, I think that's.
Is it 300?
So all of these have some minimum climbs on them in varying rates, remember the minimum climb that the FAA figures is 200 feet per nautical.
Jim, what's the 300-1 again? 300, 1 mile? Okay, thanks.
All right.
So that's the ceiling and the visibility.
So, but the FAA has, basically just said 1 mile, 5,000 for RVR, for standard. As long as we get down here and it says, or standard with minimum climb, so we, can do standard in all of these, all right? So we can turn takeoff minimums then. We're departing on runway, one left, and after departure, we expect vectors. All right, so let's go to, one left. What can we, go down to on one left? So what is, one left have here?
Can't read it.
Earl, also, copy on the left.
There we go.
There we go, all right. We're pointing one left, nice instrument. Does it have an RVR?
No.
How about, one nine likewise, all right?
Quarter mile.
All right, so in this case, now we're,
A quarter mile, right? There's no RVR.
So runway one left. Yeah, we've got the climb gradient, then what can we go down to?
Four.
Good on that. So we said the 301, the last one, we down to, quarter mile, because we have adding,
Four adequate.
So, okay.